This is Umoja Beach Fest, which is happening for the first time in India. When I say Beach Fest, it's a Beach Fest with a difference because we have the Miracle Mile on which we are standing right here. Now, this Miracle Mile is a ramp which has provided us, you know, a base for people on wheelchairs, all of us, to go right up to the waters, which is not possible otherwise. Our wheelchairs cannot move on the sand. So this miracle way has actually provided miracle to us. And then we have fun activities down there. We have a floating wheelchair, which will take us in the water, which is again, you know, a difficult task for us to be in. So it's like really all that dream come true that we really want to do.
Wheelchairs can like that. Because of sand, you can please make this beach.
The idea is that Beach Fest is made as an example of what is possible when you have an accessible environment. You have this pathway to allow people to come down to the beach. You have accessible bathrooms and you have an accessible place to eat and have refreshments. All of that makes an environment for everybody to enjoy the beach together. The idea is that people with disabilities, the elderly, mothers with prams, babies in prams, should not be left out of society, should be allowed to be here. So this Beach Fest is an example of what is possible when you have it, and we hope that this example is taken, studied and made permanent for everybody to enjoy.
This will be followed at Kalangut. This will be followed at Baga. This will be followed near Tito's also, because a lot of people come over. And also at Shinkerim. Wheelchairs will be provided at the place. So we will see that people stand over there to help with the wheelchairs. And to complete all this, I think by October 2017, we will be ready. Kandolim is the first beach where we are going to declare as a differently abled, handicap friendly.
Accessible.
Accessible up to the water. To start with, we will have a ramp in wood with proper material down, which will be not, it won't shake or something like that, but the top part will be in wood. Up to the beach, we will have differently abled, handicap friendly toilets, shower rooms. We will have, once you come in the car park, because we are developing this tourism land of 15,000 square meters into a car park for motorcycles, as well as changing room, shower room, toilets, with a bacterial plant for the wastewater.